In this specific video, I'm going to show you how to integrate Zaxaa with the Easy Deal Builder system. Go ahead and log into your Zaxaa account and create a product. So go under Products, Add, New Front End. At this point, enter your product name, description, and upload an image. I'm going to run through this fairly quickly so that I can show you how to get to the point of integration of the EDB system with the Zaxaa system. So enter your name, description. We're not going to use an image for testing purposes. A regular price, we're going to say $7, and go ahead and enter the support URL, email, and refund period. And click on next page. At this point, you can choose whether or not you want to have an affiliate program. In this case, for testing purposes, I'm going to say no. Click on Add Product. And at this point, you're going to see four different bars, and these are basically telling you what you need to complete. Now, at this point, we need to enter the sales page settings and the thank you page settings. Now, in this case, we want to use our own sales page URL. So we're going to click on no or leave it as no and go to the EDB system and take a look at our deal. And this is going to be the sales page here. At this point, we go to the sales page URL and simply paste that here. Now, the sales page tracking pixel, as you can see, it says you must insert the snippet above in your sales page between the body and body tags. Otherwise, your order button will not work. Let's go ahead and do that. So copy this, go to the EDB system, edit the deal, and under step number one, we have advanced users add code. Basically do body start, and we're gonna copy it in here. And then of course save this deal. Go back to the Zaxaa system, and it wants you to enter the thank you page URL, which is basically in this case going to be your pay success URL. So highlight, copy, and paste. You can edit the footer text. We're not going to do it in this case, so we're going to just click on Save Changes. And now it says we need to edit the product category and the payment processor settings. So we need to go to the General Settings tab here. Under Payment Processors, click Yes for PayPal. Product categories, you'll need to choose your category. In this case, we'll just say something like business, possibly, we'll just say small business, and you can enter tags or keywords. So in this case, my product is a piece of software, so I could say something like easy 123 software type, and so forth and so forth. After you've done that, you can go through here and choose these options. I'm going to click on Save Changes, and there we go. Now we're almost done. It says the product is not published yet. You can publish this product by clicking the Go Live button at the bottom of the page. Scroll down to the bottom, click on Go Live. You have to agree to the terms and services and click on Publish Now. Once it is live, we will need to get the Buy button link. So go to Integration Settings and you'll see the sales page URL, the order button URL, and more. In this case, we want the order button URL. And if we take a quick look at the URL, we can see that the product name, the description, the price is all correct. Now, there's one more step. If we copy this and we go back to the Easy Deal Builder system, click Continue Editing, basically go to step number four and copy that link here. Now that we know that it works, if we go down here and click on Save and Preview, and we preview the deal itself to test it out, and click on Add to Cart, we can see that it forwards to Zaxaa and the same order checkout area that we saw earlier. So now that we know that this works, we're done, and that's it.